Remember to keep one finger per fret. Let's give it a go. 2, 3, 4. And then across. So we transition straight across. And then you can shift down. The other option is to go straight with your forefinger to hit the E flat. So, yeah. Let's try it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Ah, close. So close. It's just transitioning now back to the main riff. Let's go again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, all the way down to the second fret. That's it. Yep, one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let it go around once and then come in, because it comes in right at the top. Yeah? Okay. Make sense? Cool. Come in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. There you go. stuff. Next time we come, we're gonna polish that off and show you the breakdown.
Okay.
And you can go play with your brother. Yeah? Good stuff.